the grid-based infrastructure enables large-scale scientific applications to be run on distributed resources. However, in practice, grid resources are not very easy to use for the end users who have to learn how to generate security credentials. There is an imminent need to provide transparent access to these resources so that the end users are shielded from the complicated details.